I'm going to be showing you guys how to make your very own bubbles. So, let's get started. What you will need is something to mess it with. I'm using a spoon. Some dish soap. I just put in this little container so I won't spill it. And I used to have some bubbles in here, but I used them all up. And y'all also gonna you also need something to mix all the stuff in, and that's what I'm using for this. And some water. And you're gonna need more water, about the same amount of water in this soap, but really gonna need more water, but not a lot more. So, well, first you're gonna take some of your dish soap. And don't add it all at one time. Let me open this because these things are always so hard to open. I'll be back when I open this, guys. Okay, so I got it open. And I'm going to want to pour a little bit at a time. And not the whole thing at once. Want to add too much dish soap because it won't make the bubbles. And add the rest. And stir it up. Gonna need one more ingredient. Let me go get it. Oh yeah, guys, this part is optional. You can add some food color in it to change the color of the bubbles. And I'm adding one drop of green. And don't need this. Okay. And just mix it up. Okay, this spoon is not helping one bit. I'm gonna go get a chopstick. Yeah, I got one. Okay. Oops. Now, you got your bubbles. Now, let's get it out for a test run. Let me go get my bubble equipment. All the stuff. Wait, hold on. Here's all the stuff that came with the set when I had bought it and actually had the real bubbles. This thing. This. This and this. So let's try it out. Whoa, guys, did you see that? Whoa, it actually works. Let's try this one. Actually make some bubbles. Whoa. So thanks for watching, guys. This is how to make bubbles. And yeah, today's shout out goes to Donovan Hunt. Woohoo! Thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, favorite, and subscribe for more daily videos. Bye.